How to fix Modern Warfare 2 shaders optimization stuck. First off, ensure your PC is powerful enough to run the MW2 app to fix Modern Warfare 2 shaders optimization. Try these steps. 1. Close that error window. 2. Quit the MW2 app on your device. 3. Relaunch the game. 4. Go to settings, then the display subtab. 5. Enable restart shaders optimization option at the bottom of that tab.